Welcome back to another video. Today, I got a different kind of video. Usually I do some like montage or stream, whatever like that. But today, we got an unboxing video. Okay, this is very exciting for me because this is the first ever mechanical keyboard I've ever had. And yeah, I've never really had one. This is the old keyboard I used to use. It's pretty sad. But to open this, it's going to be exciting. I might fail on the opening because I don't really know how to open boxes too well. But yeah. Oh, that was easy. Alright, so you open the box. I'm guessing this is the keyboard. We'll take that out real quick. Oh, it's actually kind of heavy. Alright, and I'm guessing there's going to be... Yeah. Whoa, so we got a USB right here. A puller for the keys, I guess. I don't really know what it's called. These are the keycaps that you could customize your thing with, your keyboard. I'm just going to take this all out. Move the box out of the way. Nobody needs a box. So, this is the Ampro 2 in all of its glory. Look at that. Oh my gosh. So, I chose Gateron Brown switches. So, this is a 60% keyboard, which means it doesn't have all of the buttons. Or it does, but, like, obviously it's much smaller and doesn't use as much desk space. I need that, because my desk is really small. Here's the back. On and off switch for the, I'm guessing that's for Bluetooth, because this does have Bluetooth, which is a good feature. This is some sound test. Oh. Oh my gosh, that feels so good. Here, I'll try to... Like, that sounds amazing. So basically, how this works is, like, you have the arrow keys here, obviously, under the WASD, and the F1, F2, F3, whatever like that. So how that works is you just press function, and then... They'll all work, so if you want to play, like, cool math games or whatever like that. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. Give you some more sound tests. I'm probably going to customize my keys, and then I'm going to plug it in and show you some of the lights. We got the red USB. Just going to... Remember, I'm not that good at this stuff. Yep, so. It could also be wireless, or, yeah. But, like, I preferred wired. Just because. So, this actually kind of looks like... I think it's only one way. Which is not a problem with me, so. Plug it into here. You get the red wire. Plug it into your PC. And so now it works. You should be able to press function 9. Oh my god. Look at that. Oh, that's a little effect. So it's like when you touch the key, like it's like an effect. That's kind of cool. Which my PC's been. Okay, so it's like, okay, you press function 9 again. So it's an all, like the camera won't show it that well. It looks like white, but it's green. It's so much better in person. So this is the full like RGB effect. This is like, it's like rainbow. Function 9 again. This is a red. Green again, light blue, dark blue, purplish, like a rainbow, so it's red, green, or red, yeah, light green, blue, dark blue, and then it's like a breathing effect, so like, it's like, you know, it turns off and it turns on a different color. And then it's just back to the RGB. So that this one is my favorite, but now we're just gonna go on to some gameplay. Let you guys hear some lofty hip hop and like the sound of the keyboard.